Welcome to TTI. Welcome to a whole new world of science and technology. Today, we are going to explore some incredible super machines which you have never seen before. So sit back, relax, and enjoy, my friends.
Number 1.
SLJ-900. As we know, Chinese government is super fast in everything. Thanks to SLJ-900 machine from a Chinese company, BWMC. Now there is no excuse for corrupt politicians in delaying national development and infrastructure projects. Although it is huge in size, weighs approximately 580 tons, with 300 feet of total length and 24 feet wide, this mega machine is made to accelerate bridge constructions. The working mechanism for this machine is very simple. First, this machine has to be adjusted precisely with the neck supporting platform by extending its hydraulic arms. Then, another sliding support has to be attached with the same platform, and further the machine moves with large girder blocks. Then, it lowers the block at its accurate position, and this process is repeated again and again till the completion of this project. This SLJ-900 is supported by a total of 64 wheels, which split up into 4 sections means it has 16 wheels each. In addition, each section can rotate 90 degrees, enabling the entire machine to drive sideways. Why is bridge construction slow in your country? What do you think about it?
Number 2.
Tigercat 1075B. Tigercat is a powerful machine which is designed and manufactured for extreme roadways. It's powerful enough to transport wood up to its load capacity, which ranges from 15 to 20 tons. Thanks to its caterpillar track, it is capable of going anywhere. Tigercat has 2 highly resistant treadmill arms with robust blades, located at the rear of the vehicle. Preparing the soil for replanting is generally referred to as scarification, which is the process of breaking up the untamed surface after the land has been harvested. These arms are used to break through the branches and leftover tops to expose the soil to more light, water, and access to nutrients, which encourages strong, healthy root formation and boosts the productivity.
Number 3.
Multipack C14. The Bullets Multipack Manipulation System is developed by the company Arkison. Thanks to that, now you can save the costs of labor and time with respect to the traditional procedure, providing a significant benefit to the producer. The C14 Multipack incorporates an improved system for a continuous and constant working cycle of bale packing. Thanks to its design, it's very simple to operate. The operator has full control of this machine. Due to its mechanical and operational simplicity, it is easy to understand their functions. Not only does the operator have enough comfort inside the cabin, but the outdoor visibility is great as well. A single operator is sufficient to carry out the entire process without the need for specialization. The C14 Multipack has various benefits, such as less need for frequent adjustments, more work and less time, and it's also adaptable to all types of small bullets, regardless of its size.
Number 4.
Truck Spade. You may love Trump or hate Trump, but we have to admit that we should protect our environment. As we know, it's very difficult to save big trees during national development projects. Many trees are cut unnecessarily, and the best solution to this is the Truck Spade, introduced by Arbor Co., Australia's most professional tree care company. Truck Spade is an innovative vehicle with an unusual hydraulic arm. This arm has 6 metallic pedals, which is capable of digging and penetrating the ground without damaging the roots of the tree. After enough penetration, its metallic pedals are precisely constricted with the hydraulic pressure to hold the tree strongly. After completing this critical process, now Truck Spade is ready to lift the tree gradually, and after that, this tree is ready for planting in another possible region. It also provides opportunities to plant trees for public park constructions. Another version is also available for small-scale plantations with faster processing capabilities. Meet Bobcat Tree Spade. Speed up production and cut labor costs by using the Bobcat Tree Spade to turn your loader into a tree-digging, transplanting, and loading machine. The overlapping blades let operators dig and transplant trees with speed and efficiency. A compact short tower design allows the tree spade to easily squeeze between closely planted trees while maintaining excellent visibility. And by using integrated joystick controls, operating the tree spade is easier and more comfortable than ever. Built for the maximum durability, this attachment is ideal for applications such as nurseries, golf courses, DNRs and parks, and recreation departments. Guys, I request you to participate in the green mission to save our planet.
Number 5.
Carrara Robotics. When robots truly become sentient, this is the robot we'll need to make sure is truly and well locked away in a giant vault made of diamonds. This robot in question is the Carrara, a wire-cutting robot that you can see here. It can cut through marble like a chainsaw through snow. Once you've gotten over the fear of a robot that can cut through almost anything, take a moment to actually enjoy the fact that until the robot revolution does happen, the Carrara will be creating utterly beautiful shapes out of solid marble. This robot has diamond-saturated wire, which is used to cut through the metal while a constant spray of water helps to cool the process, resulting in that effortlessly smooth finishing.
Number 6.
Eskez Event Cleaning. The Eskez Event Cleaning is a company specialized in cleaning event areas. Through years of experience, they have also developed a unique method. Eskez Event Cleaning is an innovative company with its specially designed machines that get all land at a small or large event cleaned in the fastest possible way. This machine is a duality of a truck and a vacuum cleaner with a large volume capacity. Its operational speed is 10 miles per hour. This gives it enough speed to clean the given area. It has two massive suction tubes in front of the machine, allows it to collect the waste of various sizes and different materials from the ground. The unloading process of collected trash can be done in a matter of seconds. Just open the back port, both actions are automatically performed and can be controlled from the driver's cabin. Aside from the garbage collection, this machine can be used to clean fallen leaves on the streets.
Number 7.
Kalashnikov Hoverbike. A Russian defense company has developed a flying vehicle that recently took to the air as a manufacturer's demonstration to show what it can do. The hovercraft, built by Kalashnikov, gets its lift from 16 sets of rotors and appears to run on battery power, not fuel. It's likely that a future version of this vehicle might be used by military, as Kalashnikov is already involved in the production of defense equipment and ammunition, as well as combat vehicles. Kalashnikov's doesn't look particularly scary, but it does look a little windy. That shell would definitely be useful. Guys, I want to try this crazy thing. What about you? Thanks for watching. Which machine did you find the most interesting, impressive, and useful? Let me know in the comments below. Be sure